Dr. Debali Mookerjea-Leonard, Professor of English and World Literature, Department of English, James Madison University, speaks about the partition of Bengal. She mentions prominent names of many women who migrated from East Pakistan, later Bangladesh, and sought refuge in West Bengal and went on to carve a niche for themselves in society. The talk also highlights how women broke patriarchal taboos and established themselves.